and we're back, and it's time to pull my hair out at these levels. But once these are done, I'm done with these normal levels, and I think it's just that final boss level and trophy cleanup, I think. And I won't mind doing the trophy cleanup first. This may be the one I saw earlier on TikTok. Ah! Fuck off, man! How? Oh! I don't think it is. I just remember all these coming at you. I bet it was near the end, wasn't it? That was a stupid mistake by me, that was. I don't think this is one I saw. Yeah, that wasn't what I saw. Oh boy. One down, three to go. This is the one I saw, I'm pretty sure. Fucking hell. Maybe, maybe not, I don't know, actually no. I still don't even think this is the one I saw. I knew even before I landed, man. It didn't jump. Yeah, that wasn't one I saw. Oh, I didn't think I was making that jump. That wasn't one I saw as well. But two down, two to go. And I'm pretty sure this isn't either, so yeah, the one I saw. Probably the last one I do, I think. Oh! I didn't realise I had to throw it. Email probably threw that first time. I did throw it first time as well. Oh, fuck off. Oh, you... Fuck off. Okay. Put that on it, much better angle that time. Oh, I thought I killed it. I thought I killed it. I went over it with the lasers. Okay. I'm not even bothering with him that time. Oh. Me down one to go. And I think this last one is what I saw earlier. Oh. One more bot to go as well. Yeah, this is one I saw. Oh. Okay. What can I do there? Wait, what can I do there? Oh, fuck you. Oh, wrong one. Oh, ha ha ha! Damn it! Oh, you fucking bastard, I was right there. I'm probably going to regret saying this, but actually doing the level doesn't seem as hard as what the TikTok made it out to be. Oh. Oh. It didn't jump. I thought I was done for, man. I really did. Right. Oh, fuck off! No! I'm not good too early. Okay. Oh, I didn't think they'll come this far. I knew I was getting hit, I knew it. I knew I was like a split second too slow. Okay. Yes! Yes! Back to the nest. Oh boy. So that's all that done. I've got all 300 of them. Go back to Crash Art. I want to start looking at some of these trophies now. Which I have not prepared for. So that's all 300. I have 19 trophies left. Okay, the trophies are 150 from here. Obviously, I want to unlock everything anyway, but I can at least hopefully pop a trophy. Can I? Yeah. Maybe. Okay. I don't think I need five of beard, but I'll keep it just in case. Pull the gold butterfly in Ape Summer Loose. Is there a trophy guide up yet on PlayStation trophies? There is not. I have one on Power PYX though. And I need all 120 puzzle pieces, so one sec. Crash art. Puzzle pieces, I still need one more here. And I'm pretty sure it's number 7. If you have unlocked the heavy volley. Aha, yeah. Line up the shot, and if you get a strike, you receive a puzzle piece. Okay. So I've got everything here now. Separate them. Just so I can still have up what I still need to do. So But let's go clean up some of these trophies. Wherever they're there. Which one's a Pomeroose? Is it the... I'm gonna guess it's from these. All of them gonna be these, aren't we? Okie dokie. This also gives me a chance to get some more coins as well. I don't need that many now, luckily. Well, I need another 1900. Right, so it's over that way somewhere. Okie dokie. Oh, do I get the coins if I don't finish the level? But I really don't fancy having to go around to catch all them. Either way, I've done that. Go do Bot of War. This is where there's one flying them. There was, but I'm pretty sure I got that. Come on. Oh, fuck off. Just like Chaos, he does the hint thing work. Need to keep an eye out for Odin's ravens. Oh, what's on that? Okay, I need to get closer to her. I was hitting them. There's nothing over here, is there? Isn't giving me the aiming thing, so I don't think so. I need one more. Assuming that means they're the ones I've collected.
Okay.
too busy looking around to see if I can see anything. Part of me is wondering that mural of more. I wonder if that means I have to get him like before that point or up to that point or something like that. Where's this last bloody bird? It's nothing to do with this, is it? No? Yeah, I've got that one finally. Let's get these big boys out of the way, man. So, I don't need anchor buildings, I've got here. So, food was up here. See from the previous bottom of scaffolding down there. I've got that one. Raven next to the big turtle, so that's that way. Which I have got. Got one on the opposite side of the area on the ledge where all these are, so I've got that one. Bomb would even go across a small water pond. You can see it very clearly on the cliffs across from the previous bot. Is this the one I found there? I think it might be, you know. I'm trying to line up the picture, but I can't. Seems like it is. Just on the top of that, yeah. I'm pretty sure that was that one. Easily seen from the checkpoint inside the gate. Next one is. Checkpoints there, so there would have been one there. Turn around from the previous rave and destroy the ice user trampoline. Destroy the ice user trampoline, keep breaking the wall onto each other's side, the raven flies next to the tree. That drops the bot. So I've got that one, so it should be here somewhere. So I'm legit just missing the last one. Right, get to that place again. I press one button. More research, it's not over this bit. No. There we go. Yeah, I'll quit. I wonder if I was still on 8:14. Tanya, you get to after swinging across the ropes, you're reaching an area where you're stuck at the top of the area. Yes, I kept the coins as well, that's good. So they all share a double cash icon. What's the double cash icon? Oh, double dash. Again, which one's double dash? There we go. After sliding down the mountain, jump over the turtles on the right hand side. Platform is found on top. I'm guessing I already got this one then. So I know I had one of the three. I know I didn't see it, so. Towards the end of the level, you enter a cave, okay. Purple Rune spikes on the 4-1 group. Climbing the long rope is mandatory to advance the submarine path, but I'm halfway up the rope. Look behind you and jump off to find the last egg. Aha! The lost eggacy. That's. Defeat 7 enemies with a trip caster. The machine. I'll slide over the top of it where there's a purple trip caster wires. Okay. Fuck you. Right, so it's this next area. There should be 7 enemies that I've got to have run into interviews. There we go. Nice and easy. Back to the tentacle. Weary passage. Ah, this one. Destroy 2 at the same time, that's it. I need 2 of you though. Thing is, I was going to do this site when I first played it, and I just didn't do it because I didn't think anything of it. Well, she did know. I'll take the coins, I still need 600, so. Maybe. I might need slightly more, but. There we go. Wait for. It's only jumping something over. I'm honestly thinking I may let this video go. It's just to clean up a few trophies and stuff, and if it ends up being an extra hour, then I can just cut it up myself. Actually, you know what? I will cut it here, then if it doesn't end up being an hour or something like that, I can just cut them together, it might be easier. And then I've also got the outro if I do need to cut it up, so yeah. As always, thank you so much for watching, I'll see you again next time.